my channel viewers, today I gonna teach you how to make a men's shirt. Viewers, you would have watched many videos about cutting and stitching of men's wearing, but my experience will be better for you. Viewers, this is my first video in English, so try to understand me and watch my video from start to end, and do share and subscribe my channel. So let's start. Viewers, this is the piece which I take for making shirt. This is the 3 meter fabric, so I would open this. Viewers, this is the length of the fabric and this is the breadth, so I would turn it like this. And set the center of the fabric with iron. Viewers, firstly I would take length for shirt. Our shirt length is 27 inch, but I take 1 inch extra for seaming allowance. Viewers, this is the double side of the fabric, so I would turn it from this point like this. So I would cut here. Viewers, this is the four sides of fabric. This is the turning side and this is the open sides. So I would cut here in the middle of the fabric. Viewers, firstly I would take one side of the fabric and I would make placket of both of open sides. One side would be turned in the inner side of the fabric like this. And the other side would be turned in the outer side of the fabric like this. So I would set it with iron. Now I am taking breadth of the shirt, leaving this placket part, because this placket part would be overlapped. So I am taking breadth from here to here. Our shirt breadth is 10 inch. I would take 1 inch extra for seaming allowance. So I would cut here. Viewers, this is the front part of the fabric. Now I would set the back part of the fabric under the front part like this. Viewers, this is the turning side and this is the open sides in front of me. Viewers, this placket part should be extra from the back part because this part would be overlapped. Now I would cut the extra fabric. Viewers, now I am taking shoulder length, leaving 1 inch extra from the front part. Viewers, this length should be according to back part which is under the front side. So I am taking 9.5 inch and I would mark here. and our armhole length is 7 inch. I would mark here. And make a round shape like this, and I would cut here. Because now I am making shoulder shape, I would mark here 1.5 inch, and I would mark here 3 inches, and from this point to this point I would mark here like this. And I would make a shape only front part. Viewers, this is our back part and this is our front part. Viewers, in the bottom part I would make apple cut shape like this. And I would cut here. Because now I am taking tira length. Viewers, I would call this tira, you can call whatever you want. Viewers, its length should be according to the back part. Our back part is 9.5 inches. So this is the double side of the fabric. I would turn it like this. So this is the 9.5 inches. I would cut here. I would mark here. And cut the extra fabric both of the sides. Viewers, our tira breadth is 4.5 inch, but I take half inch extra for seaming allowance. Now I would turn it like this and keep it under the front part. Like this, and make a shape only front side according to front part. Viewers, this is turning side. And this is open sides. Now I would cut it only one sides. Now I would cut it in the middle of the fabric. Because this straight side would be joined in the back part and this straight side would be joined in the front side like this. Now I would turn it and keep aside and take measurements for sleeves. I would turn the fabric like this. And again turn it like this. Our sleeve length is 20 inch and take 1 inch extra for seaming allowance. I would mark here. I would take 2.5 inch here and make a shape for sleeves like this. and I would cut here. Use our armhole is 10 inch, so I would mark here, and our sleeves fitting is 5 inch, so I take 1 inch extra. And from this point to this point I would draw a line like this, and I would cut here. Because now I would make a cut here in the middle of the one side of sleeve for sleeves bracket, so I would turn it till our wrist fitting mark like this, and set the center with iron. And I would cut here only 5 inches. So this is the right side sleeve which have a cut here. I would cut as it is in the other sleeves. I would turn it till this fitting mark like this. And cut the one side only 5 inches. So this is our left side sleeve which have a cut here. Because now I would cut the front and back neckline, so I would turn it like this and take the length 2.5 inches and its width also be 2.5 inches. Make a round shape like this. And cut it. Here now I would cut the yoke neck line for back part. Its length is only 1 inch and width 2.5 inches. Make the shape and cut it. Because our shirt cutting is almost done, now I would start stitching.